The swearing-in of county governors and the implementation of the devolved structure has not been without hiccups. The decision to appoint county commissioners by President Mwai Kibaki last year now poses a challenge of overlapping mandates between the governors and county commissioners. Kisumu County Governor-elect Jack Ranguma and County Commissioner Lorna Odero are embroiled in a tussle over who has the final say on the running of the county, a tussle Prime Minister Raila Odinga delved into, lending support to the county governor-elect.
The people of Kenya voted for a new devolved system of government, and that this is what they must get, and that this process of darkness, the forces of impunity, must be shown the door.
Lawyer Ekuru Aukot questions the validity of appointments and continued stay in office of county commissioners. Appointments, he says, are in direct contravention of the law.
Now, these county commissioners are a very strange animals in our constitutional setup. They don't exist. And if you recall, many of us say that Kibaki already began to offend the constitution when he actually picked these county commissioners.
During their appointment, the commissioners were fronted as independent office bearers who would conduct their duties without favor.
So if you're saying that you cannot trust the county governor with security, why then should we trust the president with the security of the country?
Anchored in Chapter 11 of the Constitution, the place of county governments is detailed and its relation to other facets of government. The county government now finds itself at cross-purposes with the county commissioners. The commissioners derive their existence from the fourth schedule of the constitution that outlines the distinct functions of the national government and those of the county governments.
Because already they are beginning to muddy devolution. They are already beginning to bring a controversy around devolution.
County commissioners currently in office are causing an overlap of roles. This as county governors and other senior county officials are set to take office later this week. A situation that observers now say is in direct contravention of the constitution. Chris Wangombe, Citizen, live at 9.